Something I read about just before we came in for this interview, an ex of yours is on Love Island this year.
Yeah, she is.
Paige.
One of my ex-boyfriends is actually in the limelight. He may possibly be Lewis Capaldi.
I've known her for years. Right. 18 when we first met, then 19 when we started going out, 20 when we finished going out.
Who dumped who?
It was very amicable, the split. She never told me she was going on it. That would have been a nice heads up.
Yeah.
But, I mean, fair play. Good luck to her.
Would you watch it? Or would that
be weird? I'll be f***ing watching it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Aye, I'll be watching it. I'll be going, go on, Paige. Come on. Come on. And I, when she's on a date with a boy, I'll go, come on. Kiss him.
Really?
I hope she wins.
According to the papers, they think the song is about me. The song was called Someone You Love. If that's the case, Lewis, I'm so sorry.
The prize is like 50 grand.
Yeah.
And I'll be like, well, listen, do you think they asked you to go on it, right? Mm. I'm not saying I'm the reason. But also, sling me 2 grand.